Many of European football's leading doctors have gathered at Arsenal Stadium in London for a conference on player health. The conference marks the start of a groundbreaking 10-year study into the health of more than 200 players from across Europe. The Drake Football Study will track the players from ages of 28 to 38, both during and after their careers.
The Drake Football Study aims to monitor the health of professional footballers for more than 10 years. I think it's a unique project, a unique challenge. We are all excited within the team to start with such an exercise.
The conference heard from leading football doctors from England, the Netherlands and Spain. They discussed some of the biggest issues for footballers today, areas that will be part of the study.
Short-term effects of concussion. I think we're pretty clear that if it's not treated well, yeah, there is a risk of an extra longer period of recovery.
If players have their arthritis of the knees, hips or ankles, they are more prone to become sedentary, and that will also increase the cardiovascular risk factors. And that is something that we should try to avoid.
There's no such thing as a simple sprain. We expect that with every load on the load-bearing joints, there is some kind of cartilage damage. I think what we should move to is preventive interventions, so that needs gels to be developed.
Marco van Basten was a special guest at the conference.
If you see modern football, it's very busy. They play a lot of heavy games in the national competitions. In the end, they have to play, let's say, 75 games a year, which is very heavy for your body. You have to take care about not to let them play too much, because there are certain limits also on the physical possibilities.
Dr. Vincent Gutebarge promised to keep delegates informed of the research findings as they emerge over the coming years.
During their employment, obviously professional footballers are assigned at their club, so we are going to rely on existing data that are already collected. We are going to collect data especially for the study. Think about X-ray for hips, knee and ankle osteoarthritis. You can keep up with the social media feed from FIFPro, the Drake Foundation or the Drake Football Study in order to be updated about our study. I want to thank the team at FIFPro and the Drake Foundation for putting up this symposium. Very great, and I wish you a safe travel home and see you soon.